morning all of you. Welcome to SDAPS student. How are you all? I hope you all are well. Today I will teach you how to make different type of artwork. Let us start to work. Today I will teach you part of flower. Okay, so how to make a part of flower. So let us start to work. First I will draw a flower. I will make a circle. And now I will make a petals. This is a flower petal. Like this, okay? Like this. Like this, okay? And now I will make a outline. So I will use a marker pen. Like this. Like this. And now I will fill a color. So I will use a yellow color. I will fill a yellow color in circle. And this is a orange color. Like this. Like this. And now I will use a green color. And I will fill a green color in this leaf. Like this. Okay. And I will write a... This is a petal. This is a petals and this is a leaf. And this is a stem.
stem like this. This is a petals and this is a leaf and this is a stem like this. Okay, and now I will make a cartoon flower. So I will write a cartoon flower. Okay, like this. I will make a circle, two circles like this, and now I will make a petals like this. Like this. Like this. This flower is done and now I will fill a color. So first I will use a And now I will fill a color. So first I will fill a yellow color. This is a blue color. This is a dark blue color. Like this. Okay, and now I will fill up. This is a orange color. Like this, and this is a green color. Like this, and now I will make a eyes. Like this. And I will make a smile. Like this, and this cotton flower drawing is done like this. Okay children, bye bye.